published 2202 EDT, the 24th of October 2017, updated 0256 EDT, the 25th of October 2017. She became a household name after being crowned a grand finalist in last year's season of The Voice Australia. And Ellen Reed has come to attention again, this time for her incredible physical transformation, shedding 36 kilograms over 13 months, sharing a before and after snap to Instagram on Tuesday. The singer proudly stated, "The crippling anxiety that I once had has been improved greatly by what exercise has taught me that I am capable. Exercise greatly improved my crippling anxiety." The Voice's Ellen Reed showed off her incredible 36-kilo weight loss in just 13 months, in a before-and-after snap shared to Instagram on Tuesday. Posting a side-by-side picture, Ellen sported a much heavier frame on the left, on what appeared to be a past Australia day. The reality star wore a purple singlet top and held on to a plastic cup while a temporary Australian flag tattoo adorned her left cheek. The image is in stark contrast to the right, where current-day Ellen draws attention a significantly slimmer figure, in a strapless white jumpsuit that cinches in at her tiny waist. Shrinking images on Ellen's Instagram account sees the reality star drawing attention to her significant weight loss. Pictured showing off her smaller waist and defined legs in a black two-piece, Ellen captioned the post, "The difference between a weed and a flower is a judgment. I really thought long and hard about posting these photos, because while my body has changed, my heart in both of them is the same. There were days that I woke up as the girl on the left and felt like a flower, and there are days I wake up as the girl on the right and feel like a weed. However, the physical transformation was nothing more than me trying to commit to a fitness regime so that I could feel stronger and healthier performing on stage. I wanted to be able to sing and run around on stage while feeling comfortable doing it." Notoriety Ellen came to household attention, starring in last year's season of The Voice Australia. Hitting the right note during the season, Ellen was cheered on by the crowd thanks to her powerhouse vocals. The Queensland-based performer went on to credit an indoor cycling studio for her weight loss, praising the beautiful trainers who kicked her into gear and had been an endless source of motivation and encouragement. Ellen continued, "Above everything else, I'm so happy about how much stronger my mind is now on the right that it was on the left. The crippling anxiety that I once had has been improved greatly by what exercise has taught me that I am capable, I am strong, and I can do things that I set my mind to." Dedicated, the past year has seen the entertainer embark on a physical transformation, taking part in regular indoor cycling sessions. "Now that I've realized this, I can apply it to every aspect of my life." Ellen starred on last year's season of reality singing competition The Voice Australia, where she was crowned a grand finalist. She has gone on to perform at a number of local festivals in Queensland, and most recently attended the premiere for blockbuster film Thor Ragnarok on the Gold Coast. Stardom following her stint on reality TV, Ellen has gone on to perform at local festivals in Queensland,